my heart would never be much faster. Before you came round, I was ready to slow down. Before you came round, I was heading for a small disaster. Before you came round, I was ready to blow me down.
Oh, girls, just go back on the 40, eh? On the red line. Thank you.
Thank you.
All good?
Yep. Come on, man, go!
James Cook High boys sporting the appeal. The boys actually won the 2017 New Zealand Secondary Schools Rugby League Haka. So they were the best of the best. It was from the small, which was acknowledged at the award ceremony. So James Cook are playing from right to left. Against Auckland Rebels Grammar. Just a reminder, folks, Bruce Pulman Park is a smoke-free, alcohol-free, bad language-free facility. It's been a great week so far. It's just going to get better. The curtain raises on. We've got two finals games straight after this. It's all on here at Bruce Pulman Park.
What are you going to kick? Wait. Stay back. Last ball. Wait, no, it's a scrum. Let's go, Heaton. Hold on. No. Come on, let's have a proper scrum. Let's go. Wait.
Move up in the line. Hey, move up in the line.
Oh, Heaton. Yep, no. Heaton. Yep, ball in. Out! Stand up now, ladies, don't flop. Come back. Left side, come back. Yeah, take one. Two! Yeah. Make the line, hold on the line. Go. All good, man. Thank you. Yep, right there.
Check it,
come on, girls!
Get up!
drum here. Drum here. Let's go.
Hey! Hey!
Okay. Heads in. Let's go. Yeah, head right in. Head in. Okay, ball in. Up! Let it up, bro! Come back, girls. Hold it. Hold, hold. Go, take a one. Move together! Go, take a two. Come on! Zero! Come back, left side. Hold, go. Zero tackle. Off your leg now! Come back! Don't crowd. Just give her room to play the ball, eh? Wait.
Okay.
Play on. Up now! Hit up! Hold. Go. Take one. Stand up now! Give it room! Go. Take two. Lost ball. Scrum. Scrum. Okay, he's right in. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Oh yeah, ball in. Up! Up now! Come back. Okay, one. Zero! Up now! Come back, right side. Zero tackle. Stand now, 13! Hit up! Hold. You again. Crowding. No, don't put your knee in. Stand up, round marker! Hit up! Come back, another step. Okay, take a one. Stand together now, ladies! Get up! Hold! Oh, give it room! Okay, there were two. Up now! Give it room to play the ball. Hold. No, you're locking her. Hold! Okay, take a three. Oh. And off the ball now! Lock in, Marcus. Hold! Okay, take a four. Yep. All right, hold it. Yep.
Support our kids.
in our great game of rugby league.
Away. That's twice in a row, keep grinding with the knee. Needs to cut it out. Stay back! Give him room to play the ball! Hold! Go, take the one. Move together! Make the one. Hold! Hold! Go, take the two. Stand there, ladies! Give him room to play the ball! Hold! Go, take the three. Let it up, bro! Give him room, hold, hold it, go, take a four. Why haven't I stopped now? Give him room, hold it, hold, hold, go. Okay, ladies, come back left side, come back. Go, take one. Up now, 13! Hold it, hold! Okay, take a two. Up! Hold on. You alright, eh? Lost boy, anyway. Show me. Come here. Okay, you need some more. That's not enough. Who's the last?
Come
in. Come
in. Hey,
come on. Okay, he's riding. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, hidden. Okay, hold on. Out!
Go look back!
Stand there, left side, come back! Come back! Hold, okay, take one.
Yeah.
away.
Yeah, for those folks that have just arrived, here at finals day at Pulman Park, if you want to win a $500 for a Rebel Sport voucher, pop in and see the AWF, the Allied Workforce Team, and the white marquee just to the left of the stage. Get your name in the draw. It's going to be drawn at the end of today, around about 2 o'clock.
Up now, ladies! Holly, hold! Okay, take a one. Off it now! Hold! Okay, they got two. Off her leg! No, let it go! Let it go! Wait!
So we kicked out for you?
Yep.
Give us a kick out for you, Lupe! No, take it,
just come on there. Off her leg now, let her up! Hold! Hold! Go, take one mark. Stand now, ladies, give her room, hold. Go, take a piece. Stand now, woman! Just hold, hold it. That's three. Before the line, scrum team up. Scrum.
Scrum, girls, scrum! Girls,
let's go. Okay, here's him. Let's go. Out! Hold! Release! Come back! Come back! Okay, take a one. Up now! Come back right side. Okay, hold it. Okay, take a two. Let it up now, head gear. Stand now. Come here. Come back here. Come back 22. You're off. You're off. Take a three. Lost ball? Lost ball. Scrum in. Wait. Okay, hit Ryden. Okay, balling. Out! Up now! Hold it. Hold. Hold. Okay, take one. Stand now! Give it a run. Hold it. Okay, take a two. Off it now, let her play the ball. Hold it. Hold, give it room. Okay, take a three. Up down here, gear, come back. Left side. You're way off. You're way off. Come back. Hold here. Hold. Okay, single four. Five and last, stop now! Four, you're way off, come back! Last tackle. Lost ball. Scrum out. 10.
Scrum. First time. Is it scrum?
Scrum.
I'm CK in the scrum. Just get there, way off people there.
Go, go, go! Okay, here's the riding. Hit him. Okay, pull him. Out! Up, down! Hand up the ball! Hit him, play it. Take a one. Lost ball, scrum. Hold it, half, happy. Wait. Okay, hit him, hit him. Okay, here, try him. Oh yeah, we got it, we got it. Okay, hit him. Yeah, okay.
Come on, your head's not empty.
Come on. Yeah, hit him. Okay, pull him. Out! Come back, Ron. Come back here. Hold it. Give him room. Okay. Take one. Strip. Wait. No, it's on the mark. Yeah. Okay. Up together now! Hold! Give it room. Okay, take the one. Off of it! Come back! Hold! Okay, two. Stand up now! Give it room to play the ball! Holdy, holdy. Okay, take the three. Stand together! Come back! Way off. Three. Go. Four. First. Off the. Thanks.
Up off.
Scrum me.
Up off. First, up off.
Yep. Scrum.
Get in the scrum.
Wait,
take your time, man.
Yeah.
Stop
hanging. Okay,
one
another
more.
One. Come on.
One more.
Wait. Okay, hit him. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. Arms around. Arms around. Come on. Arms around. Hit him. Okay. All in. Out. Okay, stand up now. Back. Hold it. Hold. Off your legs. Off your legs. Okay, take one. Move now! Hold it. Hold. Okay, take two. Off your leg now! Hold it. Come back. That's three. Go. Okay, stand up now, give her room. Come back, come back, come back. Hold it. Go, four. Up, go! Come back. Hold it. Go, one. Play on. Stand up! Keep coming here. Come back, left side. Hold. Go. Go. Think we'll do. Off her leg now, give her room. Up now. Come here. Hold it. Hold. Go. Three. Off her leg! Hold it. Go. Four. No, no, no. Last tackle! Come back this side! No, not square. Okay, you can take the tap and kick it out if you want. Okay, last. This is the last play. Okay. Yeah, last one. After all.
Hey, hold it.
Hello. Hello, girl.
Hold it, girl.
This October, world supremacy is on the line. 14 teams, one cup. Everyone thinks they've got what it takes, but there's one thing standing in their way.
Play.
And Sammy Bill does it again.
The collisions, the big hits, I love it.
My teammates want me by their side, not on the sideline.
If I get injured, I can't play.
I want to play every game. The game doesn't start with a whistle.
It starts with warming up. My body is the tool of my trade, so I look after it.
We're going to show you how.
ACC Sports Smart Warm Up.
Let's go.
15, Kelston Boys, high, trying to disrupt Southern Cross Kansas, becoming back-to-back champion.
Stay back! Move together now! You gotta play the ball, hold it, hold. Go, tackle one. Get up now! Come back, ladies, hold it. Go. Lost ball. Scum. Go, kick the ball.
Why? Your views are brave. Positive.
Okay, hit him. Get your hit him. Yep, let's go. Okay, four. Out! Off your leg now! Come back! Okay, take a one. Move together! Hold it, make it long. Okay, take two. Off the ball now! Come back, hold it. Okay, three. Back! Up now! Give him room, hold it. Okay, take four. Play on! Last tackle! Okay. Back! Let it up now! Get square markers! Oh, right side, come back! Come back! Okay, tackle one, onside. Stand now! Come back, hold it. Hold, lock in markers, give it room. Okay, tackle two. Stand now! Lock in. Hold it. Hold. Hold. Go. Tackle three. Up now, ladies. Hold it. On the line. Come back right side. Hold. Hold. No. Just stand up and play the ball. Hold. Go. Tackle four. Five and last! Hold it. Hold. Okay. It's coming. Yep. Another one. We need someone here. Hold on. Okay. Wallen. Out! Off him now! Come back. Hold it. Give him room. Give him room. Okay, take a one. Right tackle. Okay. How are you doing? Okay. Let's go. Wait. Over here. No, there's no markers. Wait. Wait until she taps it. Wait, you can tap it. I'm telling it to wait. Go. Okay, stand up now. Don't work here. Just let her up. Let her up. Hold it. Okay, take one. Stand up now, Levin. Give her room. Hold. Hold. Okay, take two. Right. Court out. Pick the ball up. Here. Wait, wait, wait for the whistle. Pick the ball up, pick the ball up. Zero tackle. Move now! Hold it. Okay, take the one. Stand together! Come back right side. Hold. Go. Take the two. Oh no! Hold it, girls. Hold it. 17, stay up. 17, stay up. Take the three. Okay, let her up now. Give her one. Hold it. Hold. Go. Take the four. Up now! No, I already caught the tackle, can't flop on top. Time's off. Oh. You alright? Not now, not now. You're full of penalty. Flopping. What are you doing? It's a penalty. Here, girls. Yep, here.
Move up!
Young girls!
Hold it, wait till she taps it. Wait till she taps it, wait. Wait till she taps. Yeah, wait, wait! Hey! You gotta tap it. Wait, come back. Yeah, yep. Okay, up now, ladies. Come back, make the line, make the line. Give her one. Hold it. Hold. Okay. Take one. Hold! Release her! Get square! Up now. No, let her up. Give her room! Okay. Take two. Stand out, ladies. Come back here. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Hold it. Give it room, third ring. Take a three. Off the leg now. No, I lost it. Scrum. Okay, we need it. Okay, hit him. Wait. Hit him. Come on, hit him. Wait. Hit him. Wait. Wait. We gotta get to hit him. Let's go. Okay, all him. Back, back, forwarding, back, forwarding, forwarding, back. Go, out. Up now! Come back! 23, stay out. Yep, on. Stand now! Get up. Hold. Hold. Okay. Take a two. Up now! Maori. Possible. Hidden. Hidden. Okay, warm.
Long as neck, bro.
Out! Up now! Let her play the ball. Give her room. Hold it. Hold. 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 Okay, tackle one. Up now! Hold it. Yep. Take a two. Osport. Scrum.
Scrum!
Damn, Scrook. Okay, hit him. Wait, wait until they get to hit him. Hit him!
You go that way.
Go on. Out! Up now! Get back to long. Take one. Stand together! Up now. Come back, make the long. Hold, go. Take a two. Hold. Okay, three. Off her leg. Hold it. Hold. Hold. Okay. Lay on. Come back. Off her leg now. Hold it. Hold. Okay, take a four. Lay on. Oh, release there! Last tackle! One marker. Come back. Up now! Come back. Hold it. Play on!
Oh,
come on! Stay up now! Hold it. Okay. Stand! Hold it. Come back. Give it a room. Lost it. Show me. Ah, sloppy, and the rush.
She was too me halfway.
Okay, hit him.
Come on, one more person.
Okay, fallen. Out!
Oh man, my teeth! Oh, come on! Hello!
In the same game as 12-4. Your camera over James King.
My camera now! My camera now!
day yesterday. Feeling for this was going to be a delicate final. It's going to be between Waiata Campus, Arsenal and College. Then straight after that is the main game of the day, the Premier Final. Charleston Boys trying to disrupt Southern Cross Campus from coming back champions. Just a reminder, folks, Bruce Pullman Park is smoke-free, alcohol-free, and pet-free. If you've got your horse here, it's going to go out to the car park.
Stay back! Hidden, heads in. Okay, ball in. Out! Up now! Come back! Hold here. Hold. Hold. Go, take one. Got him.
Wait.
Got a rope. Elbow.
Top.
Yep. Okay, up now. Let him play the ball. Hold. Go. Take a one. Stay back! Scrum. It's a scrum.
Hurry up, girl.
Hit him.
Yeah. Get the ball.
Hit him. Okay. Pull him.
Grab it.
Out!
Go!
Hang on. Hippy. On girls. White. Move now! Hold! Okay, take one. Come back! No, you're way off, way off! Stand now! Lock him! Hold. Wait. Nah. Can't play it like that.
Use it now, take your time!
No control.
Scrum.
Scrum. Hidden, hidden. Pulling, let's go.
Hold!
Come on.
Hold! Break!
No, no, it's gotta come out the back. It's gotta come out.
Up together!
Okay, put it through properly, please. Hidden.
Hold!
Out!
Break! Hold it, hold it!
Up now! Come back right side! Right! Come back! Okay, take a one. Two! Let it up, let it up! Holly, come back! Okay.
Take a two.
Yep, hang on. Last play.
Going for their fifth try of the day. They lead 20-12. The conversion is still to come.
Let's go.
A great game.
Over here. Hey, the siren went, eh?
Huh?
Was that the foot?
Yeah.
No, you can't stand in front.
You guys gotta stand behind.
Why in here?
A great game of rugby league there. Auckland girls have just taken out the win.
Okay, so it's great to have you guys here. We've got our Kiwi Ferns, Georgia Howe and Madison Bartlett here. Can you tell us a little bit about how you think the game's evolved over the years? And it's great to see James Cook High School and Auckland Girls Grammar playing out there.
Yeah, absolutely. When we were at high school, there wasn't any opportunities like this to be a part of the Boys New Zealand Secondary Schools competition. So it was really cool for us girls to be out here today and watching the young girls out there on that main field. Outstanding performances from both sides, and really neat that they could be a part of this event.
Obviously, most of those girls will be looking into the future, hoping to get a spot like you guys have on the Kiwi Ferns. Did you see any standout players there today?
Yeah, there were some awesome players. I think throughout both teams it was really physical. Everyone was putting their bodies on the line. There was a few standout players. I think it was her name was Xanthi, she was playing, and obviously Kids, she's part of our Kiwi Ferns squad. She had an awesome game out there as well. But it's just awesome to see that the girls' game is growing, and it's now awesome to see that they're out there playing in this comp.
Great, so we've got the boys' development final and the premiership final. Any words of wisdom for those boys about to play out there?
Oh, I just think, you know, it's obviously been a cool week, all the teams being here and the opportunity to play each other. But I guess, yeah, come finals footy, it's probably all about just turning up an attitude. So on behalf of the Kiwi Ferns, we're wishing those teams all the very best, and excited to see the performances out there today.
Awesome. Thanks, girls.